This guide will teach you how to password protect a zip file on Windows 11. The guide was created using a Windows 11 device. This guide can also be followed by users of Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. Windows 11, Windows 10, and other Windows versions can encrypt zip files and other types of data without any third-party file archiver utility. The native encryption feature of Microsoft Windows is not recommended for non-techie users. The process is rather complex. Users who are experienced with Windows can understand and use it more effectively. We recommend using 7-Zip, Winrar, or another archive program to password protect zip, RAR files, and other types of data. It is relatively easy to use a third-party file archive utility to password protect zip, RAR, and other files. The use of a file archive program for securing zip files has its downside. This is a perfect method for small-size files, but not for large files. To add a password to a zip file, file archive programs create a new copy of the file. If your zip file is large, the process can take a long time. You should take this fact into account before using this method to password protect zip files. We'll be using WinRAR to password protect under the 100 MB zip file. You may use 7-Zip or a similar tool to password protect zip files. You can find the link to download WinRAR in the description box. Download WinRAR according to your system type. To know the system type, right-click on the Start menu, and then open up the System app. Here you can find system types details. As you can see, this is a 64-bit device, and we need to download the WinRAR 64-bit version. After the download completes, install WinRAR. After WinRAR installation, right-click on the zip file you want to password protect, and hover your mouse cursor over the Open With menu. Choose WinRAR. If WinRAR is not in the list, click on Choose Another App. Click on More Apps. Click on Look for Another App on this PC to locate WinRAR if you still don't find WinRAR in the list. Click on Tools and open the Convert Archives option. Click on the Compression option. You may change the archive file format if you like. We suggest choosing the zip file format. You can open zip files on another PC without WinRAR, 7-Zip, and other file archive software. Choose Delete Files after archiving to save disk space if the passwordless zip file is of no use for you. Open Set Password option. Choose a password and click OK to save the password. Click on the Browse button if you want to change the location to save the zip file. Click Save and then OK to kickstart the process. If you are not planning to send zip files as email attachments or share them with others, use a folder locker software. A folder lock program quickly provides password protection for zip files. There is, however, a downside in that you cannot access protected files without that folder protected software you used for password protecting zip files. We are quite confident that this guide has helped you password protect zip, RAR, and other files. Contact Team SoftSuggestor. If we could not manage to properly explain any crucial point, you may contact us for any help via the comments section. Please leave your questions, feedback, and suggestions in the comment box.
Please visit softsuggestor.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.